Right, this is Sheila. It's something like the 3rd of August 2015, and I'm continuing my exploration of the beautiful Somerset countryside. I'm at a place now called Arthur's Point. I don't know the history of it yet, but I am going to look it up. Obviously, that's King Arthur, not Alfred the Great. This is King Arthur's Point. There's panoramic views up here. Two people were looking for a farm. I helped them find that because they only had a very tiny map, and they helped me find a quick way, which I believe is Arthur's Point. I don't even know if it is, but it is. It's the West. I'm on the West Mendip Way, so I could have missed it. This might not be it. It could have been somewhere over there. Because it's not actually saying it's King Arthur's Point. So, and there's evidence of cows here, which is a worry. So, I still wonder if I've missed the actual Arthur's Point. Because there was this other very steep place over there. And, I just feel that might have been it, not here. So, that's a bit disappointing if someone has lent me the garden path. Right, I'll just take some pictures. This is just to say I'm out on the West Mendip Way, walking from Wells, which I've negotiated very well, but then listening to the advice of others, I've got a feeling they have led me to the wrong pole. Although this is a clearing, I've got a feeling there was something bigger. Although that could have been the quarry. Actually, they might be right. This could be Arthur's Point. They ought to put a marker on there. Right, then over and out for now.